Good morning, STMS. Welcome to the Wave Channel 13. Today's Friday, October 2nd, 2020.
The birthdays from October 3rd to 4th are Stefan Mallett, Tierra Marshall Holland, Kehlani Fields, Bradley Schlusser, and Manish Tamang. Sorry if I mispronounced your name.
Celebrity birthdays for this weekend. Singer-songwriter Gwen Stefani turns 51 years old. Actress Melissa Benoist turns 32 years old. Actress Kate Winslet turns 45 years old.
Man, I hope I look that good when I'm 51.
Me too.
Here are some reminders to get your Friday started. Stay safe, wash your hands frequently, wear a mask and social distance from everyone as much as possible. Dress code reminders, be sure to dress within the guidelines. No holes above the knee or crop tops. Be sure to follow the schedule listed on 929 in scheduler for your whole first rotation. Please remember to complete all your virtual assignments today. You should have one posted for each of your core classes. Be sure to complete them today in order to get credit for class and attendance.
Announcements for the week. Please take advantage of virtual support hours. 10 hours per week in each content area are offered virtually. They are open to all students. Hours are offered in the evenings and on the weekends. More information on the district website. There's a food truck festival this weekend, and band meets days 1, 3, and 5, orchestra meets days 2, 4, and 6, and chorus also meets days 1, 3, and 5.
Weekend weather. Friday will be partly cloudy with 62% Fahrenheit with precipitation 20%. Saturday will be partly cloudy 57% Fahrenheit precipitation 10%. Sunday, partly cloudy 60% Fahrenheit precipitation 20%.
Here are some educational websites for you to play instead of video games. PBSKids.com, MrNussbaum.com, NationalGeographicKids.com, NewsELA.com, ShepherdSoftware.com, and BrainPop.com.
The joke of the day is how do pickles enjoy a day out? They relish it.
That will be all for today. Thank you so much to my fellow colleagues who are as followed.
I'm Ame.
I'm Nick.
And I am Bronson. And thank you so much for riding the wave. And have a good day.